Hello and welcome. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at Strobophagia Rave Horror, which is the new sort of horror game set in a rave environment from Green Tile Digital. So this is just the demo, which is available on Steam at the moment. There's a link in the description. So without further ado, we shall dive in.
Okay, here we go. Function is required, willingness to attend, right on the door. Okay, right on the door. Take the goddamn photo. Thank you. Good. Okay, this is pretty sinister. I can hear the party somewhere though. This looks promising. Whoa. Can we dance? I don't think we can dance, probably. Enjoy the party. Fuck off with that cult shit, I'm here to get loaded. Lovely. It's not eerie at all, is it? Jeez. All the lights. Okay. this is creepy, man. I don't see any light. Have we gone too far? Oh, Christ, we've gone too far. Oh, lights. Yes. What? Okay, that's weird. Oh, hello. Hi, mate. No, nothing. Right, where's the nearby router? Noises are horrible. Ah. Risk is the reward. Okay. Oh, that picture of these dancers, and we have. Did he change pose when we touch him? Ah, they do. Right, okay, that makes sense. So we need to get this guy. Make that pose. So his right arm should be pointing up. That's not the one. Want to go in the pose. That looks now like it. Right, that end one looks easy. In fact, that might be it. Arms out to the side. Already are. Arms are out to the side. You look like you're in the right pose. One arm up in the air. That looks good. So that guy, two arms off to the one side. Crap, well, I guess we've done it. This doesn't look good. Okay. Brilliant. Okay. So, what just happened? Can't pick it up. Oh, she can only have one thing at once. Okay, what's that? Part of his body? What just happened? Trip should be happening here, Seth. Okay. That was very weird. Let's head back to the main party. Which I think was this way, if I've got my bearings right. See if anything's changed. Okay. A lot of dead people, a lot of carnage. These guys don't give a fuck though. Some of that. Wow. HMU. Well, I don't know what HMU means, but at the tent, past the gate, if you want to get out. That's the gate. Ooh, what's that? This is horrible. Lights. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's see if we can do that without getting dead. Where we went now, must have been somewhere we've liked. Oh, party boy's gone at least. What's that? Oh, I'll come back to the party. Alright, let's just keep going one direction. Flow with the deepest radii, I'm not blood. ore boxes. I guess there's something up here. Ah. Oh, hello. Stop spamming this shit. Wave of flash and skin. Yeah, I'm not alive. Hello with the deepest red. Yeah, I'm not blurred. I make my victim blues. Both mind and moral. Yeah, I'm not sinister. What am I? Where do I belong? Weird door place. No. Okay. It's quite brutal. Right. Someone by the weird door place had an idea. Was that by the start? This was this way. Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, come on. Don't kill me just for coming in here. Oh, nice. Dead? Oh no, we're not dead. Are we dead? Okay, I don't know what is going on. Oh, come on. What? Oh. Random arm on the floor. Love it. This can't be good. You're probably going to kill me, aren't you? Go on. Yeah. Really, this is the worst party ever. So, is that guy still there? Is that an outline of him there? Or is that a bloody tree? This is horrible. I'm not. Oh no! Shit, he's still there, but... Leave me alone, mate. Eyes two, no. Run. Run. Run this way. Ah! shocking thing is not having a clue where I need to be going. Okay, that doesn't sound good. Completely lost now. Oh, we have no phone either anymore. Need some light. Give me light. Wondering if I could just auto death them out. No. Ooh. What is this? That. No. Oh god, these noises are horrible. I'm not happy. Who are the rights? I don't know what the rights are. Oh crap, yeah. Thank you for dying. Okay, so there we have it. That was Strobophagia Rave Horror. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Scared the shit out of me. If you like what you've seen, give us a thumbs up and all that good stuff. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much.